Jai Swami Narayan. Hello kids. Today we will work on craft and painting book on page number 1. Hippopotamus thumb impression. Color the picture, then make your thumb impression on the body of the hippopotamus like this. Fact hunt. A hippopotamus eats only grass, leaves and fruits. Take 2-3 drops of watercolor. Next, add 2-3 drops of water. Mix it well. Let's start.